a major Clinton Foundation donor who gave at least $250,000 to the organization, was granted a spot on a State Department intelligence board despite having no experience for the role. Federal government emails obtained through a Freedom of Information Act lawsuit by the political group Citizens United revealed details on the selection of Rajiv Fernando to the Nuclear Strategy Board. All members obtained top secret clearances. ABC News first reported Mr. Fernando's role on Friday. The network said it approached him at the 2012 Democrat convention about his appointment and was told by security that reporters would be arrested for approaching him. The new emails show Clinton's chief of staff, Cheryl Mills, played a key role in appointing the Chicago securities trader. The true answer is that Secretary Clinton's staff, Cheryl Mills, added him. Rajiv was not on the list sent to Secretary Clinton. He was added at their insistence, an email reads.